beautiful head. He's beautiful. I look out here and I see all these people. And I realize my dad was a great man. He was a good man. He never turned anybody away. He always opened his door. It doesn't matter if how much money you had or anything. He always meant to feed everybody. He never left our house without eating. I'm inviting everybody here to come to my dad's house, come to the rest, and have a last meal in honor of my dad. I thank all you people for coming here. I know he's going to be missed by all of us. I don't talk that much in front of people, but all you people that are here, I know everybody, every one of you. This is my dad's day. And I just want to thank you all for coming. It means a lot to me and my family to have all you people here. I know he didn't die in vain. He died for a reason, and yet he touched a lot of people. Look at all these people here. He touched every one of you. And for that, I thank you all.